Chocolate and Cheese, Series 3, Chapter 31, Burger King, read by Zane Carney. The sound of Molly's car screeching to a halt outside the Turangi Burger King was a relief to Sam and Jenny. "Right, kids," stuttered Molly. "Jenny, you go pee. Sam, we're going to go order some food. I know we had Macca's 2 hours ago, but I cannot be bothered cooking for you two," she finished, as all three of them exited the car and made their way inside the Burger King. As they entered, Sam and Molly approached the checkout. Okay, Jenny, what would you like to eat? Asked Molly, as Jenny sprinted past her towards the toilet. I would love some chicken nuggets, please. I'll be right back, shouted Jenny from afar as she neared the toilet. Next, please, said the checkout operator, as Sam and Molly moved up to the checkout. Hi, can we order a 6-pack of chicken nuggets, said Molly. Anything else? Asked the checkout operator. Yes, and a cheeseburger with a chocolate milkshake, please, asked Sam. Is that all? Asked the checkout operator. I would like another 6-pack of nuggets, a strawberry milkshake, and... started Molly. Molly, they're still not going to serve you chocolate and cheese, reminded Sam. I can't have a goddamn chocolate and cheese, shouted Molly. A mere 5 minutes later, Sam, Molly and Jenny were at a table, eating their food. Better now, Sammy? Asked Molly. Sam nodded his head in response. Good, said Molly, as Sam's phone vibrated. Oh, a text from Jack. Hey, just arrived in Turangi. Where are you guys? Kiss, said Sam, reading the text aloud. I remember when he used to text me kisses, said Molly. I'll just tell him we're in the BK, said Sam, texting him back and putting his phone away. Oh dear, said Molly, after having a drink. Molly, are you okay? Asked Jenny. Mm-hmm, I'm fine. I just need to use the loo, excuse me, said Molly, practically leaping from her seat and running off down to the toilets. You know, for a short person, she can run fast, said Sam, before continuing to eat. Hey Sam, asked Jenny. Sam mumbled a response, which sounded similar to yes. Can I ask you a question? Asked Jenny. Sam nodded his head. It's something I've wanted for a while, and I didn't know how to ask Lars, but... Whatever happened to Lars's pit? Started Jenny, before being cut off by a sudden car horn from outside the Burger King. Sam and Jenny turned their heads, and saw... To be continued.